Welcome to our Allen TV English Language News Edition for Monday, the 8th of August from Vientiane Capital. In our today's news, Laos walks to mark Asean Day.
Le vice-premier ministre s'est félicité de la visite de cette délégation de la province de Brunei et a souhaité que la coopération entre les deux pays se développe encore.
It's just like this, so that's why I taught you this first. So you learned how to do this, okay? Now your trace wave is you hold your hand almost like it is a pen that you have to write, something like that. And you hold it right at your fingertips. And as you wave, you follow the wave through your body. So you're gonna go wave up and then wave it back down. And you're tracing it. So 5, 6, 7, 8, trace. Up, trace, down. Trace, up, trace, down. Trace, up, trace, down. Okay?
Drifting so long, Something I saw.